special council sitting has been held at the Masindi District Council Hall with a tribute motion moved by the leader of government business, Masindi District Council, Kasim Kabagonza, with the council unanimously agreeing to respect and honor the late for the works he accorded to the health sector in the district.
Besides being a civil servant, he also had a private clinic in the name of Wananchi Clinic, where he has also been He also well served the people of Masindi and elsewhere. He has been humble, loyal, transparent, with a clear attitude towards work.
Masindi district leadership has hailed the late for being committed, transparent, and a caring medic who has served the district diligently, and they have requested other medical practitioners to emulate the late Dr. Abiriga.
We are not despising other medical officers in Masindi. You are also doing a great job, but Dr. Abiriga has been doing extra job.
Specifically, to appreciate their dedicated service in this district. And that's why you can, I think, have a question among yourselves. Why specifically to these two? Because very many technical staff of this district pass on, but we do not do this kind of arrangement. But we found it prudent to do it for the late Abiriga.
Professional, committed, resilient, upright, and a person, a technical officer with high integrity. For the time he has been acting DHO, I have not had issues in his time of office to do with accountabilities. In any case, he helped the district to ensure that all the accountabilities that had accumulated over time were retired.
Abio Alice, the former wife to Abiriga, says they met in 2019 and described him as a caring person, highlighting that although their relationship failed, they ended it amicably.
Built for me a house in Kiasa. As you know, things did not go well. I decided to live peacefully. I did not kill him. I wish if I wanted things, I would have done who killed him. But I did not marry him because of things. My dear women, if you know you have come to marry a man because of property, better leave when it is still early.
The advisor, the caretaker, where we went wrong, we ask you to forgive us, and where you went wrong, we have already forgiven you. To my fellow women, I'm also a married woman. I have two children, boys. Let's not fight for property of our husbands.
Four suspects, including Abiriga's wife, are in police custody in connection to the murder of Dr. Gino Abiriga, the former acting Masindi District Health Officer. Abiriga was brutally killed in the early hours of Sunday by unidentified assailants. He sustained severe wounds on the neck, head, both hands, and his back. Gino Abiriga, 58 years, will be laid to rest at his ancestral home on Friday in Maracha District, Tara Sub-County. Story compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news in Masindi District.